Hi everyone and welcome back. I hope you all doing very well. Well, Engene Kyorik new movie is an adaptation of a novel. Y'all wanna check Olsen. Have a nice trip or safe trip or let your way be open or good luck. Anyway, written by Hakan Evrensel, who himself a former soldier, but he left army and started working as a journalist and a book writer. Apart writing books, he wrote screenplays for movies and his TV series. Like Anatolian Eagles, starring Engin Altanduz Yatan, Chahatay Ulusoy. Well, two soldiers who are opposite personalities, but there is an unusual friendship between them. Captain Solhe and Lieutenant Karim, who got injured during combat operations and about to face death in this military conflict. They lost their legs. It seems the movie is based upon PTSD. Well, PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. People with PTSD have intense, disturbing thoughts and feelings related to their experience that last long after the traumatic event has ended. They may relive the event through flashbacks or nightmares. They may feel sadness, fear, or anger, and they may feel detached or estranged from other people. People with PTSD may avoid situations or people that remind them of the traumatic event. Well, on the flip side, a few days ago, Tuba posted on her IG story, something which is a taboo in our country, religiously as well as morally. She said nothing about this, neither I'm a supporter nor I'm against. Well, is this a clue about a new series story? The story is basically revolving around three women. Well, according to Ms. Birson, it is rumored that Bushra Pekin and Alge Ike is being discussed for other female leads with Tuba Buikusten in her new Netflix series. Well, while staying in Bodrum, she also got some spare time to have a look on the script of her new series named An Other Self. She is back to Istanbul and hopes she will start work on her new Netflix series soon. While being a fan, this is just my opinion. Maybe this is not the case. Anyway, hope for the best. On this note, I'm signing off. I will catch you later in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye for now.